Good morning, this is Fiona Navarro from Household Capital. And I'd like to share a client's story with you. And obviously I'm going to protect the lady's name for her privacy. So we'll call her Rita. So Rita is a lady who lives in Western Sydney in her 70s. She's been widowed for a really long time on her own, has a lovely daughter who comes and helps care for her, but doesn't live with her. And Rita has been battling cancer for a couple of years now. And that has depleted her resources significantly. So she needed some money for a number of things. So firstly, for some renovations, because she has a swimming pool that needs filling in, it's become a health hazard. She had an issue with a retaining wall in her garden, which was causing problems. She needs some extra money to help with the cancer treatments, which are taking a toll on her resources. She needed some contingency funds in case anything else pops up. And she also needed to replace a very, very old car so that she can get herself safely to and from hospital appointments. So we were able to help Rita. She needed a loan, a household loan of $116,000. She will not need to draw that all at once. And that will just be as she needs it over time for all of these things. She's very delighted with the outcome, and we are too. We're delighted to be able to help her, and it means she can stay at home longer and live her best life while ever she can. So if this sounds like you, or you know anyone like this, please go to our website, householdcapital.com.au. You can fill in a simple calculator and it'll give you a bit of an outcome, and then you can have a personal chat with one of our team about what might be possible for you. Thank you so much.